it's Tony. I'm in the booth right now. We're going to be pacing a 40 Mercury, 1940 Mercury chop top. It's going to look nice. We're going to do a flat black, a satin black. Spot over here we have to touch up. Okay, we're going to be using the Hot Hughes HHM6400 single stage matte black. Okay, here's the activator. We got two ports of our color, another one right there, and we're going to spray this with our reducer, our medium reducer, HHR7075, this is medium temperature, and our activator.
Gotta have something over there.
I want to get Lambo doors for it too.